I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
I'm sitting here reading the Liberty Tree, and it says in nearby Carcer City, a good day for law and order as Police Chief Gary Shaver.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
You get
I know this guy. He's connected. He's made for me. He made him go back, so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's go.
I love you, Pogo. You found.
Help Pogo escape from the evil resource.
Let's go around the back and get the service.
All cars everywhere, dude. They couldn't be placed any better.
Log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight.
Where's my damn tool?
And of course, nothing now.
Stay down.
That's gonna be tight as fuck. better work. Nice, dude. I think I lost time by doing that. I have to turn around now.
Watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap, so no fancy crap, okay? Wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call.
Thank you.
fellas need to talk.
Nice spawns, dude.
Respect and everything.
You can find Aeris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow. You're learning some real skills. How about the salary and benefits?
Yes.
Can we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes? Aeris running shoes. Always running from something.
Buying a gift for the guy that has everything? Log on to PetsOvernight.com. We've got exotic pets galore, including tigers, cobras, manatees, and white rhinos. All delivered overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
All right, now joining us in the studio, we have a very special guest. His new book, Karate and Digestion, has been on the top 100 self-help books for the past 3 weeks. He is the founder of Now and Zen Dojo and Organic Food Market in Trenton. His name is Reed Tucker. Welcome to Chatterbox, Reed.
Why, thank you, Laszlo. It certainly is an honor to be here today.
So tell me, Reed, where did you think of the idea of combining martial arts and organic food? I mean, it's kind of like putting ice cream on pizza. Both are great, but they really shouldn't be put together.
Okay, Laszlo. Actually, it is nothing like ice cream with pizza. Ice cream is milk-based, as we all know.
Here comes our little friend.
Pizza, as you may know as well, is a sandwich derivative of Italian origins, but I won't go on.
Paisan, we're going to Aruba.
We should take these Colombian bets.
More winners, fewer positionings.
New beginnings. A revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how two kids and a mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, you'll rediscover romance guaranteed.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got three kids, two cars, and a mortgage. My love life is going stale, even before my wife's car accident.
Cinco, 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 nueve, dos, nueve, dos. It will be a miracle. I guarantee it. Fernando's New Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new beginning.
Phil and I just had another kid. So of course we need a bigger SUV. Being a mom is hard with
Thank you.
drive, and in amphibious mode, it can cross rivers. So far, I've only hit a few puddles, but it's good to know it's there. With the time I save taking shortcuts through the strip mall parking lot, I can focus on the important things, like gazing longingly at the pool boy or buying more exercise equipment off the TV. So what if it gets 3 miles to the gallon? I'm a mom, not a conservationist. The new My Boxer Monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
Now, more hits from the 60s. 1760s, that is.
News just in from the traffic desk. Repair.
He can surely turn the tide. He can push the tempest by.
Scaring me now, Mr. Scientist. I'm all quiet, like a scared DJ, man. Pleasure, my people, nothing else. Put away the guns now, boys.
Salvatore's death comes as pleasurable news. You're an efficient...
organic food and martial art component. And I encourage anyone who needs a doorstop or booster seat to buy it as well.
South Belleville Park.
Thank you. up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
A very emotional piece. Molto adagio.
Just couldn't keep those extra 200 pounds off. It started to affect my marriage.
She was too big for me, and I'll sleep with anything.
The abdominatrix, the thigh size, it's on me stapling. I've had my mouth sewn up, my hands chopped off. You name it, I've tried it.
Yeah, except for exercising and eating right, Porky.
That's right, honey. Then I found the Dormitron. Using a new technology called biorhythmic subconscious gymnastics, the Dormitron exercises you while you sleep. Just strap in your arms and legs, put on the Dormitron headset, then wrap yourself in the special high-voltage electric blanket. Turn it on to 11 and burn those pounds away while you have a relaxing night's sleep. Now that I've lost 280 pounds, my husband's all mine again.
That's right, honey. No more escort services for me. Don't be fat a day longer than you have to. Remember, being fat can even ruin a romantic cruise. Call Dormitron now at 1-800-SLEEP-OFF-LARP or visit www.sleepofflarp.com and sleep your way to a fitter, happier you.
In today's fast-paced world, a split second can be the difference between achieving...
Hey! Stop!
Later, I was diagnosed with a terminal illness.
That's exactly why.
Watch me! Get in the
Get out of there!
Carl, I can play wireless head.
He's King Man! So we love the sack! Put away the weapons and turn up the bass. It's time to relax and keja.
103.
Thank you.
Miss Welch, the only pacifist in town.
Some take money and make enemies, while I man take love and make good friends. What's right from wrong? Say,
ease up the pressure. Slow down your wheels and stay off the spank, my bridger.
Thank you for retrieving.
Good news. Good news for commuters from Shoreside. Engineers have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism on the Staunton Lift Bridge, and it is now open to traffic flow both to and from Shoreside Vale. Good news for commuters from Shoreside. Engineers have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism on the Staunton Lift Bridge, and it is now open to traffic.
Today they late.
Good news for commuters from Shoreside. Engineers have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism on the Staunton Lift Bridge, and it is now open to traffic flow both to and from. Good news for commuters from Shoreside. Engineers have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism on the Staunton Lift Bridge, and it is now open to traffic flow both to and from Shoreside. Good news for commuters from Shoreside. Engineers have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism on the Staunton Lift Bridge, and it is now open to traffic flow both to and from Shoreside Vale.
Joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning.
sorts and one-size-fits-all chainmail. And this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden pond or a swimming pool. And learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The Medieval Millennium Fair, every weekend at Liberty City Park.
All the songs you were tired of 20 years ago. Flashback FM.
Flashback FM.
This is Flashback. Push it to the limit, people.
Push it to the limit. Walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head up. You're finished. Open up the limit.
And is it worth the drive across Arctic Tundra? It just makes me feel better.
Music. Remember the clothes. Just forget about the morning after. Flashback FM.
I'm Tony on Flashback FM. Here's one for people who were so hip. If you know what I mean. It hurt.
Don't ever say goodbye.
Thank you.
she's on fire. But thankfully, I've never been. A lot of crazy things, I can tell you that.
This is a raid! Nobody move!
That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories so you can meet some. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow. You're learning some real skills. How about the salary and benefits?
Yesterday, I made $1.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aeris running shoes. Always running. From something.
Flashback. 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 Flashback 95.6.
Let's have another record. Here's I'm hot tonight. Excellent. I am hot. This is Flashback.
Do we technic someone?
Kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Flashback FM, where every night's a dance party.
This is Tony on Flashback FM. Liberty City's home for the best in disco, electro, and new wave.
Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.